need bats.
Hi.
Yes, like you can tuck your shirt in.
I'm really liking your uniform.
Hold up, girls.
My name is Peter Canfield. I'm president of Little League. And I'd like to welcome you all to the 57th annual Mill Valley Little League opening day parade. This is probably one of the best days in Mill Valley. A day that you see about 700, maybe up to 1,000 kids walking through town is just spectacular in this beautiful town. So thank you for doing that. Thank you for all your help getting this done. Members of our city council that came out today. We have Mayor Stephanie Moulton Peters here. And we also have Councilman Ken Wachtel. This award goes out to Carrie Huffman. Carrie, if you're there, come on down.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
And the next award, which is named after Mike's dad, this is the Manji Award. This goes to a guy that just out of the woodwork, decided to start running a pitching clinic for us. Joe Kwong runs a clinic every Sunday. It's just fantastic. Joe, if you can come down here and accept this award, please.
There it is.
Oh, thank you so much. This is
great. All right.
Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.
I'd also, at this point, like to thank all the sponsors. We have, on an annual basis, close to 60 sponsors that sponsor our league. I'm going to start with our Challenger League, which is managed by Janet Miller.
And the Mets. Yeah. The Cubs. Yeah. The Marlins. Yeah. The Diamondbacks. Yeah. The Devil Rays. Yeah. The Rangers. Yeah. The Royals.
Okay, thank you.